Pretty good for a rookie. Your wrestling is solid, but not exciting and definitely not on the level of a WWE superstar. Over the next few weeks, we'll be working on solidifying your wrestling style. If you nail that down, we'll talk about the next steps. Now go take a break.
What does it take to become a WWE superstar?
If you're so mad, what the Rock is cooking? The champ is here! Give me a hell yeah!
It takes great athleticism.
The attitude adjustment! How is he doing it? The Swiss Superman, flying uppercut.
Strong ring psychology.
What on earth? Can you imagine looking across the ring and seeing Bray Wyatt coming at you like that?
Bank statement locked in.
And the ability to make the crowd your own.
The Yes Movement is in full effect.
You must always strive to improve your skills.
My goodness, you're not...
What? Selena Del Sol from the top of the ladder!
Only when you excel at all of these things will the W...
Okay, this is it. We want to see how you fare against a real superstar. Show us what you can do against Samoa Joe. This is your first real test, and it will tell us where you stand. So take it seriously.
Ooh. Keep it up! Ooh.
Come on, kid! Okay, don't let up now! Show me why you want to be here. Come on, kid. You can do better than that! Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it. Go get it! Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it. Show me something. Make it happen. Looking good. Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it. Come on, kid.
One, two, three.
Show me something. Okay, pretty good. Still room for improvement, but a decent performance nonetheless. Keep doing what you're doing, kid, and you'll be a WWE superstar in no time. Go ahead and take a break. You've earned it.